Thank you.
Morro Bay entrance. She speaks and gives a kiss. Shot of the entrance. It's like someone's trying to catch a halibut here.
There you go.
Drifting in the entrance, probably trying to fish for halibut. Now I got my autofocus on, maybe I'll get a little better, clearer shot here. Heading inside. And that Morro Rock, kind of close. Kind of hard to tell from here how massive this thing is. It's big. It's like a Peregrine's roost here. Somewhere, but I don't see them today. I don't know if it's their nest, but it's definitely one of their roosts. See the ship coming down from the ledge. Probably is their nest. Another shot of the rock. Any one of these holes could be their nest. Long time of year, of course. But it's pretty much their shit from them and cormorants. Any one of these little potholes is perfect for them. I haven't seen one yet. I'm looking. Says right here, they're there. Boat going out, good draws, all day. Nice day, some swell, but not too radical. Another shot of the rock. In the tank, a little hard to see them, I guess. They're pretty full. Mikey here is flaying fish.
What?
All the traps are in the water. Sad Nicholas Island. It's Dave Black. And here's the island. Coming over to say hello. Nice boat. Come on, Dave. Show us your real ways.
Show the cigar.
There's Dave Black right there.
3-1 trap, huh? That's pretty good.
We pulled our first one, we had one short, and that was it. Next one had, like I said, 23, but. Going by one of our traps here.
Coming take it the same way one. You were.
And coming up to another one here. Towards the east, this is towards the east of the net. Low tide, kelp's off pretty good. And there's lobster traps everywhere.
Fish so we can get the fuck back out here next
time. Sun kind of hits these buoys pretty good sometimes. Alright, pulling the gear. That's some lead. Keep the lines running over. Let's see here if we get any fish. And does the hatch, let them out, put them in a bucket there, and then we pop them, and that's it. Throw them in the other well. It's still a sad Nicholas. Here's an urchin boat. Diving in the kelp. Another one. Slick day. Oh, Buddy Black.